Okay, midday report, 6:22. Came back from lunch and framers have successfully put in the first piece of new lumber on our new house. What's interesting about this is that we chose to have 12-foot ceilings on a fairly small house, and that's all. But there it is, and we're just waiting for plumbing to come in. Get rid of all the dirt. That's the one. There's Caroline standing next to the pole. So, high ceilings. It's kind of unusual. But we did it because we can.